This customer asked me to do something I try to avoid doing at all costs. But because I have a hard time saying no, I agreed to painting characters from Frozen on short nails and including as much of their full body as humanly possible.
My trash can was on standby.
Now, even though these faces are only millimeters wide, each nail took me around 5 hours to paint. Now, the design choices I made with this set
might be a little bit different than what you're used to seeing.
But because I wanted the snowflakes from Elsa's cape to somehow softly transition into the scenery with the four characters, I did it in a very interesting way. All right, you gotta tell me what you guys think. First, we have four very high definition characters and this ombre aesthetic. Do you see where I'm going with this? And of course, we have to have a little bit of magic. And I think I'll just rest my eyes for the rest of the night.